Hello and welcome. This video is an introduction to main features of Easy Project Gantt. Gantt chart is available on the project and global levels. Project level is for advanced and detailed planning, while global level serves rather as an overview. Activate Gantt chart on any project for easy visualization and quick task scheduling. At the top of the module, you will find filters and options, level of detail, Gantt legend, Save button, and additional features under the Tools button. On the left side, the project and task listing are presented. You could hide a sub-project if needed. Also, it is possible to restructure your project by simply dragging tasks from one parent task to another. All the tasks and projects are presented as bars. When you see a bar with a fading end, it means there was previously no due or start date set. Simply drag and drop tasks to move them in the time and quickly plan out your project. Easily adjust duration of tasks by pulling the start or the end of the bar. The tooltip above task will show you the real-time information as you adjust the task. Change task completion level and create relations between tasks to ensure correct task progress flow. Gantt chart also visualizes project milestones. In addition to that, the tool menu gives you quick access to the critical path, which highlights key tasks, as well as baselines. With the New button, new tasks can be created directly in Gantt, either by the button available here, or by dragging in the chart, which will automatically pre-fill start and due date. To reach Global Gantt, go to More, Global Gantt. Global Gantt shows you information about all projects and is very helpful for the C-level managers. In extreme cases, it is possible to move the whole projects and all their content in time by dragging a collapsed project. More detailed description of settings and features is available in our knowledge base. Webinar recordings are also very useful in terms of particular use cases. Thank you for watching and good luck with your projects.